9/11 is an inside job. Why would the military-industrial complex stage 9/11? To seize trillions in oil for hundreds of billions of dollars a year in no-bid weapons contracts.
Yeah, defense contracts.
To have defense contracts here domestically under the guise of homeland security to set up a nightmare high-tech tyranny. The terrorists that carried this out. Criminal elements of the military-industrial complex thought Americans didn't have the heart or the patriotism to recognize criminals that had hijacked our government. They thought we were too afraid to face the facts and the science. But the facts are in, 9/11's an inside job. How many lies have we caught this administration in? They didn't just accidentally make up WMDs in Iraq. The White House memos have been released where they said they staged it all and knew there were no weapons over there. That is Associated Press. That is Times of London. We've now lost more troops in Iraq than we lost here on 9/11. More people, more of our soldiers, our men and women, have died. And they died because the very same terrorists, the people that carried out 9/11, told another giant fraud and sent them to Iraq to die. 9/11 is an inside job.
9/11 was an inside job. 9/11 was an inside job. 9/11 was an inside job. 9/11 was an inside job. 9/11 was an inside job.
Was an inside job. We've got the proof, so face the truth. 9/11 was an inside job. We've got the proof, so face the truth.
9/11 was an inside job. We've got the